What's up, good people, aka winners? That's what we do. Hey, that's all we do. I'm coming to you with another video. Coming to you with another video. Vicky. Hey, lighting is much better today, and that is great in my Tony the Tiger voice because I am going to be doing a foundation video. And guess what? I have been up to date on videos, girl. So I've been giving you a video every week, girl. So listen, Linda, keep praying for me. But anyway, if you have not joined the fam bam, please make sure that you join the fam bam. Customize those notifications so that you get a ding or you get some type of update, some type of email, some type of notification that lets you know that I've uploaded a video, okay? And make sure that you follow me on all my social media platforms, CK_beauty Instagram, Twitter. I'm not in those Twitter streets that much, but CK Beauty, Facebook CK Beauty, and here on the tube. Okay, I am gonna do a first impression video on a complexion item. And I love doing first impressions and reviews on complexion items. Whenever you see me look over here, I'm looking at my monitor. But this is on the Urban Decay Stay Naked Hydromaniac Tinted Glow Hydrator. Oh, before we get started, I have something exciting to tell you guys. So you guys know how, well, first of all, come closer, come in. Bring it in, girl. I have something very, very exciting to tell you guys. Are y'all ready? Girl, y'all know how I always sing, like that's just my zhuzh, that's my MO, that's the way that I get down. Look what I done did. I got a piercing. I got it right here. And it is a music note. So yeah, she's still healing, couple days old, but it's real over here. Like, it's not a game. People are like, oh my God, you sing, and oh my gosh, you're always singing. Yeah, yeah. It's a gift, girl, it's a gift. It just happens. So anyway, I am gonna do a review on this, not a review, but a first impression. I'm gonna do my best to come back and give you guys a little update because it is 10:43 a.m. as of present, okay? I am pretty confident that this is the accurate color because what I am in the Urban Decay Stay Naked Foundation, I am 70YW and they sent me the 70 Dark in the Tinted Moisture. And usually in a tinted moisturizer, it may appear darker or lighter, but it always ends up kind of leveling out. So let's just pray that that's the case today because I got things to do. Okay, I got things to do. I couldn't find it on Sephora's website. Then I'm like, okay, let me check Ulta. I couldn't find it on Ulta's website. I went to Urban Decay's website and I saw that they're actually having a fall sale. Now, is this video sponsored? No. Would I mind if it was? No. Wouldn't mind at all, not a bit. But so Urban Decay, call me. No, I'm just kidding. So the foundation or the tinted glow hydrator is $29 regularly, but right now it's $20.30. Now I'm filming this video on a Saturday, I don't know when you're gonna get it, but hopefully the sale is still going, all right? When I saw that it was like glow hydrator, all that stuff, I was like, pump your brakes because I don't really need hydration in my life because I do have combination skin. And as we're talking, I might as well prime too. And I'm gonna use the Lancome La Base. Y'all, I got the like travel size because sometimes I be traveling and whatnot. So I got this little travel size. I think I got it from Ulta. It looks like they have about 12 shades, right? But with tinted moisturizer, you don't always have to have your exact match. I am going to put this on as if I was putting on like regular foundation. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna put my corrector on. I'm gonna set it with my powder because that's how we get down in these streets. Here we are a couple of days away from fall and I'm giving you a tinted hydrating glow type situation. One of the reasons is I am now catching up to some of my PR packages. And so I'm showing you guys some of the stuff that I received. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll see my unboxing. So you kind of have an idea of some of the stuff that I have and you can actually put in request of what you would like me to do a video on. I lean toward tinted moisturizers and hydrating and all that kind of stuff. I lean toward that in the fall because that is where my skin, even though I have combination skin, it's not as oily because, you know, it's not as hot. I'm not sweating as much. You know what I'm saying? I'm not all heated up as much, right? So that is when I kind of play around with all the hydrating stuff. Now you guys have seen me do this before. What I am using is my Fenty Beauty Corrector, or eye brightener, something like that, y'all. I have a whole video on it though. I showed you a couple of them. This is in the shade Toffee. And then on my eyes real quick, I am using the Jaclyn Hill by, you know, the collaboration with Morphe, the Ring the Alarm palette. And then I use this orange color in the crease by the Juvia's Place, or this Juvia's Place palette, this one right here. It is called Morocco. The palette is the Nubian 2. And in the Jaclyn Hill, I went over that in the crease with, come on, Mug Shot, hey, diggy diggy. I used the Morphe 3502 palette. I'm not sure if this is still in existence, but I'm gonna go look for it. But this is the shade Universal. I use that in my brow bone as well as on my mobile lid. And then to deepen the crease, just that little angular line right there, I use the color Rich, which is what I always use. And then this is not necessarily a palette. It is a customized palette from Makeup Geek. And it was a shade that they sent me a while back. It's this green eyeshadow. It is called Transform. Transformers, more than meets the eye. Anyway, this one, because it kind of matched my shirt and I just kind of wanted to give a little under eye pop. I don't know, girl. Product benefits: medium coverage skin tint with a healthy glow finish that leaves skin hydrated, eek, for up to 24 hours. Who doesn't want youthful, natural, luminous skin, they say? This lightweight formula is packed with nourishing ingredients that leave skin feeling more hydrated after 24 hours. It's buildable medium coverage with just enough to look like your real skin, with an added healthy glow that stays fresh and wears up to 24 hours. Goes great with all skin types. What? Even oily. Oh, ding, 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 ding. It minimizes pores, come on, and imperfections with a smooth blurring effect while evening skin tone and texture. And it says tips, how to use: apply the formula with your fingers and blend outwards from the center of the face to build desired coverage. For extra coverage, add more product and diffuse with the brush. A little goes a long way. It says to lock in your makeup with an all-nighter setting spray for a look that won't budge. Okay, I forgot I had that. Let's put up that one and let me grab my all-nighter. Just so you guys know, a beauty sponge kind of tends to sheer things out a little bit, but another thing that a beauty sponge does as well is it does help you press it into your face for more of like a flawless finish or coverage, and that's what I'm doing. And it looks like, you know, we're about to be cooking with gas. Let's see. Y'all see the redness? Oh dear lord. But you know what, it literally feels like a foundation. It's kind of thick. Let me show y'all. That's pretty thick. That's not runny at all. Now, when I think tinted moisturizer, a lot of times I think that it's gonna be runny, but oh, I think we're onto something, Urban Decay, baby. Okay. I'm liking the way it's sitting on my face. Oh man, I think, oh, it does look nice. I didn't mean to yell in your ear, but this right here, I absolutely love this. I actually rocked this in a photo shoot one time. And their other one, the all-nighter, a few years ago, I took that foundation to Vegas, and that baby, you talking about not budging in 113 degree weather, that stuff did the job. But I love the fact that they have it in a tube and the fact that I can leave it standing up that way, because I just feel like when it's a tube like this, it allows for all the product to come to the bottom. And it allows for me to get more use of the product as it, you know, comes down. I can squeeze it out and bend it, kind of like toothpaste. So I absolutely love the packaging of that. Way, way better than something like this where you have to pump it out and you can't get everything. So, but we're gonna make this work. I'm gonna use a lighter concealer under the eye, and I'm gonna kind of, you know, highlight in those areas so it looks like I just kind of intentionally made the outer part of my face darker, right? And now the only Urban Decay concealer that I have right now is one that is close to my skin tone, so I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna use this Too Faced Born This Way concealer in Butterscotch, and I'm only gonna use a little bit because I'm not looking for a super beat. I use two setting powders. One is the Graftobian. The other one is Sasha Buttercup right here. I don't know if you can see that. The Sasha Buttercup. So I use two. Reason being, the Sasha Buttercup is a little bit too drying, although it might work very, very well with this hydration thing going on, right? And these are the areas that I get oily. So that's why you see me doing all this. That's the only way you're gonna see me bake. The only way. And I have a video on why I don't really bake. Now, if you are coming to this video just to see me use this foundation tinted moisturizer situation without setting with the powder, I am so sorry to disappoint, but I must go into a powder in anything I put on my face. I am using the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna powder. This is in the shade 390. I'm using the Juvia's Place bronzer palette. This is in the medium dark, I believe, and I'm using the lighter shade. So far, it's giving me that flawless look, but it definitely is medium coverage because you still see that. I don't know if I hit that with the corrector real good either. I'm gonna take this little Tiger Lily blush from Becca, which I don't even think they make anymore. Matter of fact, I think Becca was purchased by another company. I think they sold it. But I've always liked this. And you know, powders you can use for a long time. Y'all know this is one of my favorite go-tos, like of all time. Of all time. And it looks like that. Singing, told you, singing. And then I'm just gonna first put it right where I want it to be. And then I'm gonna blend it out with a bigger brush. Now, I told you guys, this is a little bit, you see the red. So I'm gonna blend that. And then two, kind of right there. I just want it to look more natural right there because I felt like it was looking really red. This is the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray Long Lasting. So we're gonna go into that. Cover your jewels if you have on some and then spray. But I'm just gonna pop on literally, no liner, nothing. I'm gonna use my gloss. It is from CK Cosmetics. It says, confidence is key, ladies, you know what I mean. And this is the shade Just Being Me, top seller in my line. Very hydrating. It does have little shiny specks in there, but they are not, you can't even feel them. And then let me get this hair together, get these edges laid, these sideburns laid, and I'll be right back. And we back like we never left. Hey, y'all know I'm gonna give you a little close-up action right now. But we are ready to go, ready to rock, ready to leave, hey. Okay, put in the comments if you know what that is. All right, here we go. Let me come up closer, get closer to you, baby. I'ma give you a close up, girl. And lock and loaded. Here we go, hey, here we go. See them eyes close up though? But look at the skin, it's gotta be the skin. I think that Urban Decay did that thing. But I will show you, there it goes. See, something about these iPhones and videos and the lighting. But anyway, Urban Decay, they did the doggone thing, but we're gonna see. It looks nice. It's definitely not full coverage, but it's not marketed as full coverage, right? But if I were like going to an event or something like that, or if I was going somewhere where I wanted this like amazing like beat, I would not go for this because that's not what it's all about. Urban Decay, you know what I'm saying? Me and Urban Decay, we don't have no problems. I love their foundation and it's nice. So I'll come back later and let you know how it held up. Keep in mind, I did set it with a powder and I did use the Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. You guys can test it out without those products, but every time I do my makeup, I set it. What's up, fam bam? I put this foundation on at like 10:30, you guys. Now it is like 3:53 p.m. and I was under lights and everything. And so, yeah, it did give me a lot of hydration, if you will. But it still looks nice, but I wanted to come to you guys now to give you a close-up. I feel like it doesn't make me look too oily. It just makes it look like I have healthy, glowy skin. Plus, I got the highlight. Hey. But I wanted to show you because I am wearing shades and I'm about to put on my mask and we're going to be walking around. And so I know that that will kind of, you know, affect the foundation as well. And I'm pretty sure something's going to come off because, come on, I had to blot a couple times already. And so this is what it looks like up close. I am not mad at it, but I definitely would prefer rocking this foundation or hydrator, whatever they want to call it, right? I would prefer rocking this when it gets, and look at my eyeshadow bleeding a little bit. But I would definitely prefer to rock this in the cooler months. I feel like I'll have more success with it. So just checking in with y'all. Had it on for a little bit, all right? Deucey. But if you have tried it, let me know in the comment section and let's get a little chat going on, okay? Don't forget to share, like, comment, all that good stuff. Subscribe for sure. And you guys, thank you so much for watching and supporting. And you guys have an awesome, blessed day. And I'm not gonna say that I will see you sooner than you think, but I will see you soon, okay? Bye. To keep you deep, confidence is key. You know what I mean? A woman feels good when she's looking pretty. I don't need no Benz, Lexus, or Range Rover. Just give your girl a bomb, CK Beauty Makeover.